Green zone. Checkpoint.
What checkpoint?
Nick and I, we were caught in traffic. Checkpoint had been hit before by suicide bombers. There was a woman. She was carrying a bag. Fuck.
Tell me.
I ordered for her to stop, loud and clear, but she didn't. She just kept on walking. I had to make a call. Nick, he shot her dead.
What was in the bag?
Groceries.
I don't understand. Why didn't she stop?
She didn't hear me. She had fucking headphones on. Huh. Now this. This bullshit. I'm not here to honor the dead. The truth is, my life was going nowhere fast. I jumped at the chance to sign up.
We all have our reasons. They don't have to be profound.
Profound, huh? When those towers were hit, I was stoned out of my fucking skull. I didn't even hear about it till a week later. How's that for profound? I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing here.
You're serving your country.
That woman had a family. Friends. She had her whole life in front of her, and we snuffed it out with a single bullet. I mean, what the fuck? I can hear you thinking.
We're waiting for something to happen. Maybe we should take the initiative and make something happen.
Would you have mine?
We go inside there, and we find a way to hurt them.
Those fucking things tried to fuck with our heads. They try to kill us. But you and I, we're both standing. Start believing, Salim. We're gonna get out of here and see the sun again.
Is that what you truly believe?
Hoorah!
What on earth is that sound?
It's a marine thing.
Oh. So, does that make me a marine too?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, huh?
Okay.
Hey. He's out there. I got your back.
We'll stand together. It's the only way.
close. This gotta be where those things come from.
I think so. Question is, where the hell are they? This moth is everywhere.
Is it just me, or is it alive? Sleep. Over here. What do you make of it?
This place could have been down here for thousands of years.
God didn't make these creatures.
No. It's possible we've got this wrong way around.
What's that supposed to mean?
Maybe we're intruding on them. Stay close.
Lee, check this out.
It's like music.
That don't sound like any music from where I'm from.
Okay, maybe not music. Could be, a language.
You've seen those motherfuckers. They're not exactly the chatty type.
We shouldn't underestimate them. Look at this place. Those things are intelligent.
Slee, check this out. It's one of those creatures, only older.
Ancient.
You don't think it's alive, do you? Touch it.
You touch it.
Pussy.
See that?
Of course I fucking saw it.
That creature is fossilized. Must be millions of years old.
Check out that armor. This guy's goddamn biblical.
Shit! Did you see that? I think he's still alive.
Oh, that's impossible.
In this place, everything's possible.
Holy shit! Fucker's been alive all this time, just sitting here with half a head.
Fluid. It must have preserved his flesh, his brain. What should we do? We can't leave him like this.
Well, shit. She had enough time to get used to it?
I'm serious. The noise will attract the vampires. I'll do it. ارتحت الوقت في موتك.
Looks like someone's been avoiding the dentist. No fangs.
You see? The bone is ruptured where there should be, as though smashed from the inside out.
What are you saying?
Maybe these things weren't originally vampires. Maybe they got infected.
Thank you. leave! I'll cover you! Go!
Shit, Nicky! You turned up like the fucking cavalry! I thought you were dead.
Not my time. Man, that don't sound good.
I inhaled a dead vampire. Got me high as fuck. Colonel, you made it.
Yeah, crawling through that tunnel was a highly unpleasant experience.
Good to see you again, ma'am. Take my hand. I'm glad you're here, man.
This place.
Those things up and get the fuck out.
Good plan.
Sergeant K, what do we got left?
So we got, 8 clips of 5.56 FMJ, 3 40mm Hi-X rounds, a couple of 9mm pistols, 4 clips between them. We'll make that work. Huh. Plus 2 phosphor rounds. And 1 block of composition C4.
What about the UV lamp?
Took a knock, but I can fix it. Just need a minute.
All in is not enough.
We've also got this.
It's old, unpredictable.
We work with what we got.
Now, fuses are shot, but we can use the C4 to detonate them. Let's just hope they still pack a punch.
The vampires come from those cocoons. You saw how many there were in that vault? Be thousands in there.
Should we blow them up? Burn as many of those motherfuckers as we can and head for the surface. What do you think, Sergeant?
Ooh.
I'm not gonna allow him to carry a pistol.
We are way past that point now, ma'am. We stand together as one. Still got that med kit. Now'd be a good time to use it.
It's looking pretty late. I can only patch up one person. Press back home would have a field day with this.
Looks like our as we're here too. We should search this place before we move out.
There. Got it.
Any juicy gossip?
It belonged to Mary Hodgson. If
all the topics you wrote about, one thing stood out more than the rest.
What's that?
She wanted to go home.
Mary's not the only one, is she? Here, let me help you.
It's fine.
I've done it before.
I've done it many times since.
Sorry.
Rachel, wait. I'm sorry. You always were better at changing this thing than I was.
If you need me, I'm here for you. What was in it for him? Is it really all about these tablets?
Over here. I found something.
Shit, Jason. Not sure who looks worse. You or me.
It's nothing. You seriously do not look good.
I just feel cold.
That whole mess with you and Nick, it's out in the open, right? It's for the best. But regardless of everything else, secrets keep you sick.
The bones of this temple are drenched in blood. We have set foot on an uncharted shore and roused something ancient and wicked. A blasphemy that comes in indescribable shapes and forms. For eons we lived as children in this world, unaware of the horrors that slumber beneath our feet. Now we have blindly thrown open the gates to madness. I fear being taken, but I must do what I must. We must seal this place for eternity, for all mankind. Mary, I'm sorry.
None of them made it out alive. How confident are you that they'll work?
They'll work. This thing with you, me, and,
Forget it, Nick.
I'm just saying...
Don't. Keep your head clear of everything but the task ahead. It's the only way we'll live. Meaning here.
It's a language formed from chords, musical scales, sonics. Mary was a pianist. She deciphered it. She thought these carvings represented the stars. Do you see? It's Cetus, the whale.
We're a long way from the night sky.
It's a mystery. According to the journal, there was only one scale of sound in the device. But Mary was studying it alone. I think there may be another. I'm going to need your help.
What can I do?
This console is too big to operate single-handedly. Believe that these creatures were once peaceful. Their language was one of music. How could they not feel emotion? Then a tragedy fell upon them. Their great empire collapsed. Their music fell silent, and they turned on each other. What happened? Sickness? Madness? What turned them from architects into killers? Whatever it is, it twisted them. Now they're creatures of hate. Animals. Dead things. No one left to kill. So they slept. And they waited. They waited for us.
Rachel! Rachel?
Rachel! Rachel! Rachel!
Rachel. Rachel, look at me.
She has it. It's inside her.
sorry. They came from the stars. This isn't their home. It's an ark.
Do something! She's turning into one of them! Please, Rachel, you have to hold on.
It's killing me.
I'll put her out of her misery. Hold her the fuck down.
We can still save her.
There's gotta be a way. We can't lose her.
There's no other way. Hold her down.
You gonna kill her like you killed Clarice?
Jason. Don't do it.
I have to put you down.
It's me, Jason. Please, put down the gun. Why didn't you do it?
Because we gotta have hope.
Wait, wait, may I suggest something? Fuck, man, just say it.
There may be another way. The fluid in the cocoons.
Shit, I think I know where you're going with this.
What's he talking about?
The fluid, it keeps the flesh alive, but it stops the aging.
How could you possibly know that?
I saw it. A man covered in this fluid, he should have been dead, but he was alive. It kept him alive. If we can get Rachel in there, he could stop this.
Are you for real?
That's crazy. We don't know anything about it.
It could stop her from transforming. The cocoon will keep her safe until we return with help. It's our only hope.
Just do it. Anything to stop this.
The infection out of her.
Well, do it. She's dying.
What? Seeing what I'm seeing?
Those mounds are made of cocoons. Thousands of them. If we set the charges there, they'll all burn.
We gotta move. Quick. Okay, listen up. We've been hit hard tonight. We lost brothers. But now, it's time to get some payback.
We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. The second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. If luck is on our side, we'll do more than fry a few vampires. Create a diversion.
If we die here, at least we'll take some of those bastards down with us.
Okay.
Who's going to place the dynamite?
All right, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. Take the detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Just don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep in radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. See it go up, you hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. You hear me, buddy?
You'll need this.
Hell yeah. Thanks, Colonel.
Dynamite is down. Over.
All clear from up here, buddy.
Which way? Left or right?
We're not seeing any movement. It's your call.
way too easy.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
What is it?
There are too many. He's a dead man.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wait! What will warning him do now? There is no way out.
Hey, how's it looking up there?
Tell him.
They're all over you, man. Hundreds of them.
At least you've got the boss to tell the truth.
I'm sorry, Nikki. For this? For what happened at that checkpoint?
It's a war, Jason. Bad shit happens. Can't help.
Is it Nick?
He's alive. Nick, confirm your position.
I'm 200 meters from the door. Bearing 320. But I'm injured. I need help.
Hang tight, Sergeant. We're on our way.
fuck is Selene? Those charges were a godsend. Feels like this whole damn place is coming down. Hey, Selene, he's still alive. Selene, come in, man. Are you there?
I am surrounded. I'm in real trouble here. Vampires. So many vampires.
What's there to think about? We go back down there. We die with them.
He's a dead man. We need to go.
You're wrong. Selene is one of us now. Marines don't leave their own behind. You hear me, Selene?
If I help make that, tell my son I did everything I could.
Tell him yourself. I'm coming to get you.
Join the fun.
Seriously, just throw that thing at me.
I did.
Let's get out of here. Unfucking-believable. Those things were all over us, but me and Selene busted through them like it was the last down of the goddamn Super Bowl. Listen up. I'm not out of the woods yet. What I see in front of me, you're the best. Fuck that. Best of the best. We will get home.
Hoorah!
Come on, we go together. We made it. Soak up those rays, guys. Soak it all up.
You still with me, buddy? We got two alive. Very fucking ready to go home, Marines here.
Dropkick to Coyote 2. Radio check. Over.
Rhino 1-5, solid copy. We're 5 minutes from your position. Where the hell have you guys been? Over.
We got back up again. We beat the enemy.
I forgot how bright it is out here.
You think those shepherds are still around here? I could use a cold one.
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me.
No, not again. Right ideas. Is this it? Flares? Where's the ammo?
Light them. We can hold them off.
Thank you.
is its own place, and in itself can make a heaven of hell a hell of heaven. Bravo! It appears your charges have emerged from their hell in one piece, although this ordeal will continue to haunt them for the rest of their lives. I look forward to our next encounter. Perhaps I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'd be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave. Until the next time. You know the way out.
You're late, and you look like shit.
I just got off the red eye. What's your excuse?
Good flight?
Oh, shit movie, shit meal, no leg room.
They cram you in the back?
By the toilets.
Nice.
Coffee wasn't so bad, though. Good fucking muffins.
Did you read the brief?
On the flight. How's it going with the analysis team?
4 of the ISG units survived. They're being debriefed through here. Shall we?
After you. And the entities?
Like nothing we've seen before. Cool check, Jason. First Lieutenant, Marine Force Recon.
The best of the best, huh?
Or so they advertised.
Fuck! Now how many times do I have to keep telling you the same damn story?
I understand. However, SETCOM needs to iron out any irregularities.
Such as? The whole fucking thing was irregular!
Such as why you allied with an enemy combatant?
You ain't fucking there! Those things were ripping us to shreds. I don't give a damn who it was. We needed all the help we could get. I stepped back into that hell to save Selim. And that man was worth 5 of you people. Semper fucking Fi!
Lieutenant Kolchak?
That's a nasty cough.
His biopsy results just came back in. The future's not looking so rosy for our war hero.
How long has he got?
Hopefully enough time for the experiments.
So they cooperated with an Iraqi soldier down there?
Republican Guard, if you can believe it. Must have made a hell of an impression for Kolchak to go back for him.
I'm dying to meet this guy.
I am not answering any more questions until I see my son!
That's not how we do things around here.
You don't have a clue. Jason came back for me. What does that tell you? Down there, this damn war of yours was over.
I'd like to talk more about the entities.
The vampires.
I'm finding it very hard to believe that you killed those things with that.
Untie me, and I'll show you how I did it.
The analysis team are still pulling specimens from the site. It's carnage down there.
They use dynamite?
We don't know how they got their hands on it.
No, I'm done. I told you already. It was a city, a goddamn city full of those things. There were cocoons down there. Fucking thousands of them.
How many organisms were still alive down there?
Too many. Oh, for all's sake, they all fucking burned.
This is like Winterfold all over again.
Uh-huh. Ah, and here we have Colonel Eric King, our in-house genius. He definitely got more than he bargained for.
Everything you know about biology just went up in smoke. These things, they're advanced. They're stronger than us, more intelligent than us. If you want to get ahead of this, you need to start taking me seriously.
None of us doubt the severity of the situation, Colonel. A number of people have died.
I made it out alive. And I'm going to make sure those things stay buried in that hellhole where they belong.
Let's move on to Kalis. Well, do you believe me now?
This is Miller. He'll be fully debriefing you.
Debriefing? You need to get your damn priorities straight. Those things are still down there. What are you doing about them?
There will be plenty of time to talk things through. Right now, I suggest you count your blessings that you came through the other side. It's nothing short of a miracle that you survived down there.
I learned not to rely on anyone but myself. I was stronger than them all.
We'll be back shortly.
Are you still on for next Sunday?
Janet's making hot pot. You bet your ass we're on.
I'll never get used to this job.
Why would you want to?
At least this one was localized.
And the small blessings.
So, what do you make of it all?
Doesn't matter what I think. Only thing that matters is controlling the flow of information. As far as the world knows, not a damn thing happened here.
You want to know what it means to be a killer? Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading, begging. That's true art. That's what you have to be, an artist. I've left my mark on the world. Have you?